Fredrik Fogel som kom till Rögle inför den här säsongen och stod inför sin första säsong i Europa och har etablerat sig väldigt väl i SHL och belönas nu med ett nytt längre kontrakt som sträcker sig över säsongen 22-23. Brady, congratulations to the contract extension.
Thank you. Thank you.
How do you feel like after all, only a year in SHL, Chris came with an offer to make you stay longer?
Yeah, I mean, it was really nice of him, obviously, but it's been a pretty exciting year for myself and my family. But I'm excited to stay here for another 2 years. I love this team. It's a great organization, so hopefully make a nice playoff run here.
Yeah, Brady's established himself as a very good SHL hockey player. Brings a lot of the attributes that make him successful in the SHL and an asset to our team. He's very sound defensively. He has a very good mind for the game and we see even higher potential for him offensively as well. So just a terrific guy.
What do you see in the longer term, like 2 years more?
Yeah, hopefully I'll learn a little bit more Swedish. But no, it's really exciting. When Chris came to me, I was obviously pretty happy, and I think I have a lot to prove to myself and to our fan base here. Hopefully, in the next 2 years, I'll finally get to experience our fans. But I'm just really excited.
What has been the biggest, problem to adjust to Swedish hockey compared to North American?
Yeah, the speed of the game is. It's a little bit, it's more obviously, but I think at the beginning of the year I was a bit nervous and it took a couple games to get used to it, but I think I've handled it pretty well. I feel like I can keep getting better and better.
What are you most pleased with this first season?
Our outcomes with the wins. I think we're finished second now, it's pretty good, and I'm just really excited for playoffs. I know all the guys are, so I just got to keep winning, and hopefully get to the finals.
When you're coming back next season, what are you going to do during the summer to prepare? Now you know how to play in SHL. Is there anything you're going to practice different?
Yeah, well, I plan on staying this summer, just because. My wife's due in June, and I'll probably go home a little bit in July. But hopefully, just training here over the summer with the guys and Eric, will improve my strength and skating, and hopefully some more scoring. So, I'm just really excited to be here another 2 years and keep getting better.
Oh, so I heard that the family is going to get bigger this summer.
Yeah, it's our first kid, so. My wife and I are pretty excited for that as well. It's gonna be crazy having a kid here in Sweden. So we just are extremely excited and we can't wait.
Okay, thank you very much and congratulations both to the extension and to the bigger family in the summer.
Yeah, thank you.